I want to take a second to dedicate this next song to all the pretty ladies in the building.